Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm showing you guys my nighttime routine, and yes, I am filming this during the day because I did not want to film in that nasty like orange lighting where you can't even see me, so just pretend it's nighttime, okay? So I usually get home from school at 2 o'clock, and I like to head upstairs immediately and change into something more comfortable to wear. So after changing into something more comfortable, I like to head downstairs and just chill for a while, check my social media, or watch some TV. I always like to have a snack, actually not even a snack, like a meal or something after school because I'm a fatty, and so I'm always in and out of the kitchen 24/7, and sometimes my parents tend to get a little mad at me for opening and closing the refrigerator. Usually I head upstairs and watch some Netflix after, and I end up falling asleep, so it's like my nap time because I'm a sleepy girl. So 4 hours later, or 6 or 7 or 8, honestly, I can like sleep through the whole day. Oh wait, hold on, I rhymed, I'm on a roll. Okay, anyways, dude, I hate myself. Anyways, so I'm a sleepy girl with a very busy life, so I have priorities to do, and one of them is schoolwork. Today, I had to write an essay, I had some algebra homework, chemistry homework, you can name it, for any subject. I had homework for each class. I don't know, they're literally killing me. Like, I'm losing my brain cells. So since I have a bunch of homework to do, I usually take breaks because I don't like doing it all at once. And during those breaks, I head to the bathroom to take a shower. After getting out of the shower, I like to light up a candle, especially the fall ones. They smell so good, and sometimes I like to do a face mask just to show my skin some love. I actually wanted to share this with you guys, but big thanks to FaceTory for sending me their breast cancer awareness box. They're actually a subscription box for a bunch of sheet masks, so every month you guys can get a bunch of sheet masks. Like, who wouldn't want to have healthy, happy, glowing skin? I actually tried out 2 of their face masks so far, and I'm absolutely in love with them. I will link their website down below and also the promo code as well, so you guys can get 20% off your guys' first box. But for tonight, I'm using the Matcha Mud Mask because my skin does need a little bit of deep cleansing, but I absolutely love this mask as well and totally recommend, so I will link everything down below for that as well. I like to do my hair the night before because it saves so much time in the morning. And so I'm always just blow drying it and then curling it. That's literally like my go-to hairstyle. I also like to pick out my outfits the night before as well because I'm such a picky person, so it will literally take me like 30 minutes to pick out an outfit, and I have no time for that in the morning. So you guys are probably wondering, Kayla, you forgot to film you eating dinner. I did film me eating dinner, but this is why I didn't want to put the footage in.
My mom usually cooks me dinner, but can you stop crunching your chips?
Why do you have to film everything when you eat?
This is my nighttime routine.
I'm just stupid.
Why are you being so mean? Shut up. I'm gonna ask. Mom! Mom, Tiara's throwing her food at me!
Stop it.
So since I like to take breaks during my homework, I'm just finishing up the work I have to do, and then I head to the bathroom to get ready for bread. Also, big shout out to Coco Shine for sending me this charcoal powder to keep my teeth white since I have braces. I'll link the promo code and website down below. I don't really have a bedtime. I could go to bed at 11 or even 1. It honestly depends if I finish all the work that I had to do that day. And if I do, I love to read a book at night because it helps me fall asleep. And basically, that is the end of my nighttime routine.
Yeah, no thank you.
This looks disgusting.